That it's perhaps undercooked?
Perhaps. That's not perhaps. It's definitely undercooked.
The basket. What the f*** is that?
You got a straw in your back pocket?
I'm supposed to eat this? Really? You know, watching you cook this was just a letdown.
Stay there for a minute. Just step back. Look at the mess. The point of sous vide is to lock in those flavors.
Yes, sir.
And I watch you cook and I just get so pissed off with you around. You're misinterpreting the competition. It's Master Chef, not Master Bait. And you expect me to get blown away? Well, I am blown away. I'm shocked. In fact, I'm not even gonna eat it.
You wouldn't even eat it?
It's raw. It won't even separate.
I'm just amazed.
This kind of is what pisses us off. And these kind of dishes are what send you home.
Yeah, what I get here is a mouthful of peppers.
Okay.
It's not harmonious with a pasta dish like this. Classics work and they're appreciated time after time. Otherwise, they wouldn't be called classics.
Of course.
Get.
We're going down in flames. Titanic ain't got shit on us.
I'm done. You, get out.
Catfish eats mud and algae. So what does it taste like? Mud.
To say,
we're gonna eat it?
What is that?
You know this is elimination, right?
Wow.
Wow. Ben, what have you done here? Huh?
Get the fuck out of here!
I'm calling out orders. You're confused, and you're fucking on the end of your dick. So you can't do one table at a time, reheating spinach?
Yes, chef, I can, chef.
Well, wake up!
Yes, chef.
Wake up!
Yes, chef.
Cook the spinach to order, you lazy cow.
Chef Ramsay needs to learn how to show some respect.
Honestly, for the first time in my fucking cooking career, yeah, I'm in a kitchen with Muppets. Thank you, sir.
Ask my fucking question.
Yes, chef, it's wrong.
Get out! Raw pasta. Look at it. It's standing up straight. Look, madam. It's like a fucking thong left over from a fucking night out in Vegas. Come on!
No, is it fuck? Is it fuck?
The communication is fucked up.
Communication, like, yeah, it's really fucked up. Well, let me communicate something really clear to you. You, fuck off upstairs. I'm done.
Fine. All for you, madam. Hey, but madam, this is fucking serious and you're shit.
All of you, come here. A big day, bride and groom, and look, runny, raw, look at that, look. It's like fucking snot on your wedding day. That is embarrassing.
Garnishing the Caesar salad.
Oh, my Lord.
Come on.
Okay.
Hey, you're not fucking stupid.
Yes.
You're from the back streets.
Okay,
yeah?
Sure.
You got a pair of balls. Look at me, fucking use them.
Come on, man. It's raw. I suggest you fuckers have a meeting and sort your shit out. Two Wellington, two chicken, one lamb, one fucking Dory.
Yes.
One Wellington's medium, the rest is fucking normal.
Yes, chef.
Unlike us.
What's going, madam?
I have no idea, chef.
You have no idea.
I have no idea.
Peppery.
Chef Ramsay, not a fan of the pepper. Yeah, it's a little peppery.
Yeah, it's burning my fucking mouth off.
Okay.
Come on, Jim. It's like this dead corpse inside. That is fucking...
Fuck.
Possible. It cannot be possible. It cannot be possible. It's not physically possible. It's just not fucking...
No respect. And do you know what? You're a fucking joke to the industry. Yeah, that's what you are.
Fuck off. Oh, my God.
They're bouncing! They bounce! This is the worst opening night in the history of Hell's Kitchen. Get out!
Hey, Ed, come here, hold your hands up. Yeah, look at me. You, and you. Fuck off, Bowles. Leave me alone.
I'm shitting myself. We're so inconsistent, you've got no idea.
Well, she's gonna set this place on fire. What the fuck are you trying to do? You can't fucking win in here, so you set the place on fire.
No, that's not.
Is that your little motive?
No, not at all.
Yeah? I've never seen such fucking flames for a knocking. Stop. Stop. Stand back.
Yes, chef.
Stand back. Stand back!
Yes, chef.
There's cooking and there's fucking bonfire. Stand back!
Same shit, different day.
You come here, you. You're making me look stupid.
No, chef.
The blue team, 1 hour. To service and not one entree out.
Yes, chef.
All of you! Just touch that. Yeah, just touch it, how wet it is. It's not overcooked, it's like mush. It's like soaking wet, diaper shit fish and chips. Oh, man. Red team, all of you come here. Get a pair of horns and some fur and stick that thing back in the field. Just touch that. Just touch it, it's not gonna burn you. It's fucking ice cold. It's ice cold.
Gabriel, really? What the fuck?
Ice fucking cold! Gabriel!
Yes, chef.
Look at me in the fucking eyes. How's that pop?
Hey, look. All it's missing is its feathers. Get me a river and it will swim in there. Look at me. Are you gonna wake up? Or I take those aprons off now. Christina, Iran and myself will jump in there and you can go and pour wine.
No! I don't know where to go. Both of you have given up, and you two are shit. Where do I go?
Oh, my God.
Hey, that's my garnish for the halibut. One Brussels sprout for a garnish. What?
Wow. This, Japanese, it's a chicken nugget. Come on. I'm more Japanese than this. And then the pomegranates, it's like you guys couldn't stop yourselves.
Every lobster you sent me tonight has been undercooked, overcooked. Now that's fucking raw. Look at me, get out.
Moments of brilliance, but tonight you just accept your and look at the result. A soggy, disgusting nugget sat on a bed of unwanted slaw over a gummy puree that I'd give my granddad to paste his house, put new wallpaper, not to eat.
I apologize.
You didn't even answer me.
No, chef, there was two ways. There's one following right behind it,
but chef. But it's not fired! Idiots! Chicken wellings and tuna, that's it!
I apologize.
King, no, she's fucking sinking.
Shriveled, rock hard. It's like a fucking golf ball. Then here, hey, Scott, come here, you.
Yes, chef.
Last table was the cod, overcooked. Now it's the Wellington. Let me communicate to both of you. Fuck off out of here. Get out of here, both of you. Piss off.
Yes, chef.
It's raw, come on.
Yes, chef.
It doesn't mean that this is on a 7. Come on, guys. I am not going to accept that. Nowhere near it.
What's your fucking crack?
I don't have any crack, yeah. Chef.
What's your game?
I'm just here to cook, sir.
Now look at me.
You fucking take the piss out of me one more time in the middle of fucking service, yeah? Kiss your fucking ass goodbye. Is that clear?
Understood, chef.
Wake up!
Will not happen again. Shouldn't have.
You take a spoon and you baste the fucking thing inside. Then you roll it around, then you stand it on, then you baste it, and you baste it, and you baste it. Shit! Hey, baby Spice, as long as you're okay, right?
No, chef.
Here's my food, fuck everybody else. She doesn't fucking care.
John, take that and yourself and get the fuck out.
Oh, what a cunt.
Just all of you come here a minute. No, Jay, it's not good enough. It's not, that's how it comes in, Slice, but yeah, it's fucking raw. It's not good enough, guys.
But look at the state of you. Look, you're frazzled. Two baths, how long?
Talk to him.
Yes, I'll be 4 minutes on this cod, chef.
That's a bass in your...
I'm sorry, chef. It's my fault, chef. I'm very sorry, chef. I'm sorry.
What a fucking bozo.
Look at all this fucking... Who's putting all this in the bin? How many portions are you putting in there? How much is in the bin? Look! Look!
Did the chicken take off?
No, chef.
Describe the morsel.
It's a chicken roulade with Swiss chard.
A chicken roulade? Where is that? Underneath?